you have airplane standards, which the EU has been significantly involved in. They themselves have, you know, been pushing for a carbon tax type system when it comes to airplanes. And that includes even if you're just flying through Europe. So if you just land there and you're moving to another base, you know, there has been the Kigali Amendment, which has to do with HFCs. That's an add-on to the Montreal Protocol. That's something that President Biden put in his executive order to submit to Congress for ratification. And then there's the International Maritime Organization, which has a net zero by 2050 goal as well. But in general, I expect that to kind of come from the EU areas. And then for the developing countries, I expect contributions for the Green Climate Fund that was part of Paris, in making sure that gets plussed up or to the ability increased to help those developing countries meet their goals as well.
Just a few things.